Praised be Jesus Christ, praised forevermore. My dear sisters and brothers, today during the Holy Mass, I had this experience of the power of the holy blood of Jesus coming from His holy wounds. Sisters and brothers, the best medicine for all our wounds, both inner wounds and external wounds, is the holy blood of Jesus gushing from His holy wounds. During this Lenten season, let us sit at the foot of the cross, look at Jesus, look at His holy wounds, and take that medicine from the wounds and apply on our wounds. You will find your wounds healed very soon. All of you may experience this healing by the blood of Jesus Christ. God bless you.